My name is Niaz Murshed Siam. My ID on 73352262. My presentation topic is data center architecture. What is data center? Data center are simply centralized location where computing and networking equipment is connected for the purpose of collecting, store, processing, distributing, or allowing access to large amount of data. They have existed in one form or another since the advent of computers. Data center, faster access network, scalable architecture, and hardware generate central management architecture, data center security, control panel, power, load balancing, and prison environment, routing architecture, fire protection system. Data center architecture. Data center architecture is usually created in the data center design and constructing phase. The data center architecture specifies where and how the server, storage, networking, racks, and other data center resources will be physically placed. It also addresses how these resource devices will be interconnected and how physically and logically security workflow are arranged. Data center infrastructure. Pressure cooling, UPS, battery, cabinet, power distribution, and monitoring. Data center types. According to architecture of data center and the service they offer, there are mainly three types of data center: traditional data center, modular data center, and cloud data center. Rule in business. In the world of enterprise, IT data center are designed to support business application and activity that include email and file sharing, productivity application, customer relation management, CRM, and enterprise resource planning, ERP, big data, artificial intelligence and machine learning, communication and collaboration service. The core component of a data center. Data center design include routers, switch, firewall, storage, system servers, and application delivery controllers. Because these components store and manage business critical data and application, data center security is critical in data center design. Together, they provide network infrastructure. This connects server physical and virtualized data center service, storage, and external connectivity to in user location. Storage infrastructure. Data is the fuel of the modern data center. Storage systems are used to hold this valuable commodity. Computing resource applications are the engines of a data center. These servers provide the processing memory, local storage, and network connectivity that drive application. Thank you. Any question, everyone?